Hello and welcome to my YouTube channel, friends. If you're not subscribed to my YouTube channel yet, do subscribe it today and press the bell icon to receive notification about my new videos. In this video, you will see how to configure Windows 11 so that you can see network computers on your system. So if you have multiple devices at your workplace or your home, you can connect them using the network. And for that, you have to make some configurations, which I will share in this video. So by default, if I open the File Explorer and go to the network pane, here you can see that this folder is empty and no network computers are being shown here. Now let's see the steps you need to follow for this configuration. First of all, you need to make sure that all the computers you want to see on your network should be connected to same internet. If it is Wi-Fi, make sure it is same Wi-Fi connection. Or if it is Ethernet connection, make sure that it is also the same Ethernet connection on all the computers. Second thing, you can open the system properties by running sysdm.cpl command. Now in the system properties page, at the computer name tab, click on change button. Now under computer name or domain changes, for the work group, give it a name for your work group or the local network and just click on the OK button. In few moments you will see something like this: welcome to the work group and the name you mentioned for the work group. Just click on the OK button. After that, you will be asked to restart your system. So do this, and you have to repeat this process on all the network computers you want to see on your primary Windows 11 device. So after restarting the system, your system will be on the same work group you just configured. After this, open the network settings. So in the settings app, go to network and internet. Then click advanced network settings. Then click advanced sharing settings. Now expand private networks. Make sure the network discovery option is turned on. Also check setup network connected devices automatically. Also turn on the file and printer sharing option here. Now again go to network and internet page. If you are connected to Wi-Fi, select Wi-Fi, else select Ethernet. And here under network profile type, make sure the private network is selected. Once you do this, the configuration is almost done, and you can now just open File Explorer and go to network pane. And here you can see the other network computers on your workplace, which is connected to the same Wi-Fi network and having the same settings as I have described in this video guide. So in this way, you can configure the network computers for your workplace on Windows 11 operating system. That's it for now in this video. Thanks for watching it. If you found it helpful, do like it, share it, and don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel for more videos.